Please welcome Kelly Mays.
Peace, everyone. So I always start my shows trying to connect with everyone with a few breaths. So I'm hoping that you can all breathe with me. Are you willing? Okay, good. So I'd like you to inhale, and I'm going to give you a little something that was downloaded during a medicine ceremony to me. So if we can inhale.
So my name is Kelly Mays, and this is my love letter to tyranny, to the real madmen. Yeah. The maker of collective destruction, choose to attend the devil's luncheon, see the woman as a body with one function, not open to discussion or any kind of trusting, let's bullet down to substance. Well, we got nothing or something, awful disgusting, the fury's been pussing and bleeding, only worry about the hairline receding, deceiving the masses, the Facebook status would read, here I am pleasing all these elite asses, time to go to dynamic from the static, while the women walk miles to get water, and you're leading all the sheep to the slaughter. Mother Earth is getting hotter, we forgot her, and now she's pissed and igniting her daughters. Who will lead you to a new kind of life, fulfill? Help you take the path that's right, no kill. Nurture your feminine side, love you despite who made you cry and who let you die. We forgive you with a sigh, but please do not deny all the slaves that helped you build this. All the women that gave your kids a kiss, this is it. Bow down, you must quit right now. Like Desmond Tutu said, wow, some men done fucked up now. It's our turn to spread love, peace, equality, setting us free, my friends. Putting the patriarchy to bed. Yeah, you heard right, that's what I said. Too many kids dead or ain't been fed. Too many indigenous have fled. Yeah, we're putting the patriarchy to bed. The one outside and inside our head. We planned it all, we've made our own bed. Time to awake, evolve, and defend. I'm not saying no men will lead. There are many in power that we need to be way. Show us to the light. Show us they nurtured the feminine sight. Cause something has not been right. You can feel it even if you ain't been paying no attention. It shows up in everything you mention. And feel you are an extension of what is real, of collective consciousness, invention. We plan this, now time for intention. How's that for indigestion? Now let me deal and make a suggestion to clean the wounds that have been festering. Forgive all who you won't mention and who you hate. Forgive the wrongdoers and the fakes. Send love to every soul from pole to pole, city to city, mother to son, and young to old. No need for pity, we are all one. Break out this mold, give back what you stole, admit it when we lie. About looking good, you don't have to be strong or hurrying to be what you think you should. You are whole, perfect, strong, powerful. Reflect that in the world and you will live long, loving, harmonious, and happy. It's stunning when all of us are sappy, full of passion and lacking greed, but still human yet perfect indeed. And when we admit our downfalls, suddenly we feel that we belong to a universal force that holds you up, keeps you on course. With no remorse, I honor each of you for all your darkness and your light. Integration can now begin this night. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. So normally, I came all the way from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And normally when I perform, I have a whole crew of women. Where's that water at? I have a whole crew of women with me, a multicultural, multi-dimensional group of women. We call ourselves the Owl Tribe. But we had to come all the way to LA, it's a long way. So we were only able to bring who I call my right brain, Miss Mouse. Give it up for Mouse, you know you all met her. You saw this multi-dimensional being. She's gonna dance and perform with me and back me up. And of course we gotta give a shout out to my girl Always Existed for the amazing visuals behind us. And and the sirens in the building. All right, let's do it. Yeah. All right, Mouse, you ready for this? All right. Yeah. This is a very simple concept.
If you don't give a damn, we don't give a fuck.
If you don't start none, then there won't be none. When you make your hell, then you cannot run. Yeah. If you don't start none, then there won't be none. When you make your hell, then you cannot run. It's a big secret, seems to be kept from the average person. Forget we're all one. If you don't start none, then there won't be none. When you make your hell, you cannot run. When you make your hell, then you cannot run. It's like a secret, seems to be kept from the average person. Forget we're all one. Together we have her,
from 2 albums ago, but it's one of my favorite songs to perform. It's called Struggle. Yeah. This is Bare Feet. This is one of the first times I've been on a stage like this barefoot. It's pretty awesome. Let's do it. I was just at the Rainbow Gathering. I definitely was barefoot a lot there. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's not about what you've been through or what you earned. It's about where you're going and what did you learn. Everybody's got a hell and they can feel it burn. It's all on your mind, baby, don't you let the table turn. Cause what you put out, it comes right back. Even what you sow, you shoot, it's like a click-clack. You're steering wrong, you're about to go off track. You're generous, believe you, watch the green stack. But like the guy said, get the money, teach the kids. And if you do it right, just leave, then that's what we'll give. When you tell all the terrorism, make you some disease. It's in the streets, that's what's going on TV. Time to change, you live a couple, come on out the truck. Rush with the man, take a stand, time's up. The world was everywhere, we just about out of luck. Get to go, babies are here, it's time to stand up. It don't matter if you're black, or Latino, or Asian. Man, woman, Jamaican, or Haitian. Rich, poor, little, brown, or Caucasian. Join the movement, make a change, every single nation. It don't matter if you're black, or Latino, or Asian. Man, woman, Jamaican, or Haitian. Rich, poor, yellow, brown, or Caucasian. Join the movement, make a change, every single nation. Mother Earth is cursed, she's dying. Can you feel the temperature rise? She's dying. Government watching every move, they spying. Sometimes it feels like it ain't even worth trying. But I be stealing from the rich, giving to the poor. I am done with all this push, can't take it no more. Hunger everywhere, do you know the death toll? Watching the news, I have the story, and I'm feeling told. Yeah, balance your hands in the way women have been put up in So I just want to really give some gratitude to all the people that plan this event, volunteer their time. I am obsessed with Zeitgeist and Peter Joseph and this entire movement of incredible documentaries that has changed my life and many other people's lives. So I'm really, really excited to be here. And if you're interested in my music, the easiest way to find me is to Google female rapper. It took a long time, but we were trying to get our SEO game tight. And I think that's what we need to do with movements. And if anybody's interested in that, just let me know. I have some SEO gurus in the house. All right, let's do it. This is Tree of Life. Yeah. Everybody breathe with me a little more.
Yeah. If we do these things when the tree is green, oh please, what will happen when it dies? I create and know somewhere deep in the unseen is the key that will open up all eyes. If we do these things when the tree is green, oh please, what will happen when it dies? I create and know somewhere deep in the unseen is the key that will open up all eyes.
Open, and it's deep in the unspoken subconscious, calling on our hope and humility, all the moping, sobbing, screaming out of ignorance, our assumption, this is really bliss. I have seen the fall of Babylon, in my mind's eye, I hate it all gone, deeply questing, sucking to my knees, the signals come from affinities, choking slow in hidden fees, I will not sing in songs for free, unsung, unwon, wondrous, where we all come from, undone, won't someone tell them we are all the angels that all come.
If we do these things when the tree is green, oh please, what will happen when it dies? I create and know somewhere the unseen is the key that will open up all eyes. If we do these things when the tree is green, oh please, what will happen when it dies? I create and know somewhere deep in the unseen is the key that will open up all eyes. Deep in the unseen.
Beyond the Thunderdome, please don't let them take our throne. Our time has come, and we are truly the ones. And while the greed leaks from our pores, and all the darkness seeks to be more, know that we have something important to offer up and help all the orphan. Because a caterpillar thinks it's dead, his head soon to be buried with nothing else to dread. No longer worried that this game has just begun. No one has won, no way to check. Mother wants son and daughter, following the medicine of the otter. Women's healing wisdom, sensibility without suspicion. And revealing one's talents, we can all be very balanced. We already are psychically in tune to thee. We are in tune to thee, in tune to thee, stars. We are already psychically in tune to thee, stars. We are. In tune to the stars. If we do these things when the tree is green, oh please, what will happen when it dies? I create and know somewhere deep in the unseen is the key that will open up our eyes. If we do these things when the tree is green, oh please, what will happen when it dies? I create and know somewhere deep in the unseen is the key that will open up our eyes.
Thank you. All right, let's keep it moving. Siren. This song is called Trapped. All my music is free. Fuck money. No, I'm sorry. Not yet, but fuck money soon. Yeah. Yeah.
Tell me what you know, cause we all got a part. I connect through the ohm and align with my heart. I will not be a drone, I'll be straight like a daughter.
As I aim for my throne and we're all gonna start.
As the ocean floors become oil slicks, I think this is the basis for unplugging the matrix. I can see it in our faces, awaken all the racists. We mustn't leave any traces of wrong homeostasis. Unopened are these cases. I collapse into my quietness, I hope that you're not minus. Eternal search for my own bliss, where my mind stops playing its tricks. The lotus, it is blooming, we all will start moving. I know it feels consuming, our shadow side is looming. But I'm zooming, rebooting, reprogramming, resuiting into a superhero costume. When you assume that I'm a zoom from the womb and I'm a tomb. Yeah. Tell me what you know, cause we all got a part. I connect through the ohm and align with my heart. Yeah. I will not be a drone, I'll be straight like a daughter. As an angel my throne, when I'm gonna start. Tell me what you know, cause we all got a part. I connect through the ohm and align with my heart. I will not be a drone, I'll be straight like a daughter.
As an angel my throne, and we're all gonna.
Diamonds, you know they're shining. It's just so confining to be a woman waiting and whining, not holding till we get that bloody ring. Legs and arms were lost. Do you know the cost? Babies mining for our frost, sewing up all the cost. It's hard to not consume when empty there is no room. I am guilty of this too. Spending it can't undo the emptiness we feel of not knowing what is real. And we like how we feel when we're opening that seal. Tell me what you know, cause we all got a part. Connect through the omen along with you. I will not be a drone, I'll be straight like a daughter. As I aim for my throne, and we're all gonna start. Tell me what you know, cause we all got a part. Connect through the omen along with my heart. I will not be a drone, I'll be straight like a daughter. As I aim for my throne, and we're all gonna start.
Yeah. Alright, so this is the part of the show where you all get to participate. Because, you know, that's real hip hop. So basically, in order for you to participate, you know, we're taking the owl symbolism back, because it was stolen from the indigenous people. And we're taking that back, and everybody is an owl. We all have a very important message and piece of the puzzle to move humanity to the stage that we all wanted to be in. So, y'all are gonna be owls tonight. Are you ready? Okay. So the owl call sounds like this. Hoo-woo! 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 All right. That was hot. Let's do it. Yeah. Hoo-woo! Hoo-woo! And where my gals at, and to the fellas, where my pounds at, I know you found that. Nocturnal's about that, seeing through the darkness. Now let me get a soul clap. Now let me get a soul clap. And let me hear you say, woo, woo, all day. Yeah. Who are you? How do you do? Come on here, sit down, grab a brooch on my crew. I'm hoping you don't think that I am preachy or pompous. I could promise you my intention was the opposite. Cause see, I don't have much time to be talking about party and I'm drinking wine. Said I'll tell you how I lost my mind. With a soul clap and a ohm, burn the incense, wake the drone, dial tone, get on the phone, spread the word, get in the zone. Cause birds of a feather can fly through any weather, and I think it better if we unite and try to do this forever. Stack a little cheddar, eat it all together, make a new gift economy, then forget about the past. We write, think faster, put this track on blast. Where my owls at, and where my gals at, and to the fellas, where my pals at. Singing through the darkness, now let me get a soul clap. Now let me get a soul clap, and let me hear you say, all day. I heal or hate, decided we're Illuminati. Kinda funny and you're late, let me help you not relate. You said you crazy witch, don't let them hate you spit. Who you think you are and who did you come with? Turns out I got a whole squad, owls on my side. The nocturnal tribe, we grab a book and sit around. For the round when he's on feet, we marching in the street. Awakening fears on black so we can delete, complete. Put the backs where it belongs, we all from one home. She called Gaia Mother Earth, and the planet's prone to be unforgiving if we don't change how we're living in your ring. What you're seeing can't be deceiving, but we're responsible for what we're streaming. Our transmission tells us that we call brains. Electric heart, more power than fame. So send our love and say, ooh, after your name. Where my owls at?
Where my gals at?
And to the fellas, where my pounds at? I know you found that. Nocturnal's about that. Now let me get a soul clap.
Now let me get a soul clap.
Yeah. And let me hear you say,
ooh, ooh,
all day. Where my owls?
where my gals at? And to the fellas, where my pounds at? I've been found that, nocturnal's about that. See it through the darkness, now let me get a soul clap. Now let me get a soul clap, and let me hear you say, ooh, ooh, all day. Where my owls at, and where my gals at? And to the fellas, where my pounds at? I know you found that, nocturnal's about that. See it through the darkness, now let me get a soul clap. Now let me get a soul clap, and let me hear you say, ooh, ooh, all day.
And where my owls at, and where my gals at? And to the fellas, where my pounds at? I know you found that, nocturnal's about that. Seeing through the darkness, so let me get a soul clap. Ooh, now let me get a soul clap, and let me hear you say one more time, ooh, ooh, all day. Good job. All right, so I got one more song for you. Mouse is gonna just bring us into a meditation here while I do this song for you. This song is about, it's the story of the caterpillar, because I learned that caterpillar and butterfly have the same exact DNA. And those cells are called imaginal cells. And we have those same types of cells in the human heart. So, it's time to hear the story of the butterfly. Are you ready? Okay. One breath with me. Thank you. Just when he thought his life was over, Earth roamer, many legs, one head, wrapped himself up over and over, determined to no longer walk with the dead, was fairly certain there was nothing left. Encased in curtains, took one deep breath. Happening to me, probably happening to you. I'ma tell you a story and I promise that it's true. He felt like his species had ruined the earth. He was done crawling and he wanted rebirth. Saw her encase herself in a womb, then asked her, is there any room? No. So he made his own bed to prepare to be dead. But little did he know there was more ways that he could grow. And no, it did not mean the end. There was much more he could defend. But not in this form, the demons were inside. Always fed through his greed and his pride. He hoped he could destroy them just in time. Yes, it was finally time to transform. He knew in the babies that were born, a seed with a new way to live. There was more he had to give. I don't know about you, but I can relate to his state. I have sewn up my case and I patiently wait for my wings to erase all the internal hate so I can conquer the state. Full of those who are exactly the same that I chose. Other than name, other than body, we are all a story written kind of sloppy. Looking glass is broken, the matrix unplugged. Prophecy has been spoken, it's undone. Come up from your dungeons, look up at your son. We've been waiting for a savior, when in fact we are the ones. It's all in you, now what you gon' do? Hop into your cocoon and speak through your moon. The light's coming soon, we're all about to bloom. There is space to make room that a wish could come true. Hey, hey, put your hands up and let me hear you say, a caterpillar and a butterfly have the same DNA. One more time, put your hands up, say it with us, and let me hear you say, a caterpillar and a butterfly have the same DNA. Thank you. Give it up for Mouse and the Siren. He's gonna be up after us just very shortly. Please stick around. And all of my music is completely free. My name is Kelly Mayes, K-E-L-L-E-E, Mayes like corn, M-A-I-Z-E. But you can Google female rapper and you can get all of my music for free. And I love you so very much. Please keep an eye out for the Owl Tribe. We also teach yoga, meditation, massage. We do all kinds of crazy things. So please visit us at our table. We have lots of things to give you and we love you, we love you, we love you. Thank you so much for all the energy. Peace. Thank you, Peter Joseph. Thank you, Charlene. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kelly Mayes.